Team Brooke's world. The rest was just living it.
I love Brooke.
Uncle Lucas loves Lucas is lovely.
I ran right at the door.
John Steinbeck once wrote, "It seems to me that if you or I must choose between two courses of thought or action,
everybody needs inspiration.
We should remember our dying.
Everybody needs a soul.
And try so to live.
Beautiful melody.
Hey, what are you doing here?
When the night's alone.
Haley, what happened?
That our death brings no pleasure on the world.
It means a lot to me to know you're there. It means everything. But what about my mom? What do I do, Brooke? I mean, she's just so angry right now. Tortured.
I know. But you've done everything. Everything right?
It scares you and it beats you up.
You're tougher than anything it throws your way.
Promise.
So what do I do now?
I don't know. Have faith that she's gonna get better.
Morning.
Oh. Brooke.
Hi.
Karen, are you crying?
No. I was. Here, drink your juice.
Coming out of your skin, you got tears making tracks.
I got tears. We're not doing anything just in case. Okay, we're supposed to be taking it easy. Okay, look after you have this surgery. And you're all better than
Brooke and I.
And we'll get married. You should be in bed.
Depending on the extent of her condition, a year, maybe two.
Dr. Copeland, what's the prognosis if she didn't have the surgery?
She'll die.
Who's in that one? Let's see. It's Uncle Keith and Grandma Karen and Daddy. You're kind of my Uncle Keith, aren't you?
Yeah. You alright, buddy? Anything you want to talk about?
Is Grandma gonna be okay?
I hope so.
I hope so too.
If you need me, I'm here.
You want to talk about it?
What is there to say?
Let me say I'm mad. I'm mad. This is not fair. You say I have cancer and my whole world changes. What am I supposed to do with that? Come to me now. Are you okay?
Not really. Even if it's a lie. Henry James wrote, "Be not afraid of life."
She's gone. Everything is gonna fall apart.
Believe that life is worth living.
Let's get married right away.
And your belief will help create the fact.